Hi YouTubers, Michael Miles 78 here, once again with another video, and today we will look at this pretty nice looking new box set which I picked up from HMV this morning, and it is the new Phantasm Collection box set that Arrow have just released, came out today. So I went into HMV and picked it up this morning. First impressions, it looks a pretty nice looking set. We will have a bit more of a look at it. Just going to open up the box and show you what's in it, and we'll have a look at the back and go into the extras. Not going to go too extensively into the extras, I'm just going to quickly go through some of them and let you see what's inside the box. But yep, pretty it kind of pretty impressive in first impressions of it. It's a lot smaller than the Anchor Bay DVD set that came out quite a few years back. But yeah, we'll go into it, we'll have a look at what's inside it, and we'll go through some of the extras. And here is the just opened up the top of the box to let you see the silver the sphere there. The sphere is a lot smaller than what the Anchor Bay DVD set was. It's about, judging by the looks of it, it's about the same size as the balls you would see in the movie. Probably that kind of, roughly that kind of size. So yep, that's me just opened up the top of the box. We'll open up a bit further and let you see more of what's inside. Okay, I've just opened up a little bit more of the box, and here is the contents. Once again, you have the sphere there. I haven't put the little kind of spike things into the ball yet. I'm just going to leave it as is. I don't think anybody will really, people know the gist of what happens there. I'm not going to. Here you have the 152 page book. I'm not going to get into it really extensively. I'm just going to quickly go through some bits of. We'll take another look at that very shortly. The book. Inside the box you can see the discs. I will take the discs out and show you what the discs are like, and show you the packaging of the discs. So yeah, we'll get a closer look at some of the discs. Here are the discs and the outer packaging of where each disc is housed. Made of pretty good stuff. The packaging overall I think is really pretty good. It's been pretty well made, it's been pretty well put together. Really nice looking package altogether. It is, like I said, it's the package overall has been made of pretty good stuff. I think Arrow will, I'm pretty sure in the coming months that they will release regular Amare cases of the films. I'm pretty sure they'll do that, but at the moment this is what you're getting inside the new collection. It's six discs all together. Phantasm 1-4, and of course it's got Ravager, and then it has a bonus disc. Ravager I wasn't too keen on at all. I thought the production values of that movie was pretty poor. Looked very rushed, didn't it, very cheap made. Wasn't keen on it at all, but like I said, it's part of the franchise, it's part of the collection. I'm not gonna grumble about it, to be honest. It's on the original Phantasm, you have, as far as I can see, you have the 1979 original version and the 2016 remastered edition of Phantasm on there. You have Phantasm 2 there. Lovely artwork for the first couple. Phantasm 3, Lord of the Dead. Phantasm 4, Oblivion. And of course, you have Ravager here at the back. And then you have the bonus disc. So yeah, it's a pretty, sorry about the movement. Pretty decent package all round. I was a bit disappointed on the replica sphere. Sorry, I feel replica sphere is once again the same as the Anchor Bay set, made of pretty cheap plastic. I felt that they could have maybe have made it a little bit more of stronger stuff. I wasn't expecting them at all to make it out of metal, obviously for certain reasons, but at least make it out of stronger stuff. The plastic again, same as Anchor Bay set, as I said, it feels really cheap made. It's the only really disappointing thing in the set. I mean, the kind of money that Arrow were asking, I expected a bit more of the sphere, to be honest. But as I said, as an overall package, it looks pretty good. I will get round to watching the movies at hopefully some point soon. I am especially interested to see the print for the original and the 2016 remaster, which I haven't had a chance to see yet. So I'll be, as I said, I'll be looking to watch them hopefully sometime soon. I'll just show you the other side of the disc packaging and the discs themselves. Nothing too spectacular, but I'll give you a look at them anyway. Yep, here you go. This is the inside of the original disc. Nothing too spectacular in there, just a bit of artwork. And yeah, you can see the Phantasm disc. As I said, nothing too spectacular there. I will just quickly turn that over, and that's the back of the first disc. Nothing, as I said, nothing too spectacular there. So that's it for the first disc. I will just put this to the side for the moment, and we'll get a look at quick look at the inside of Phantasm 2. I love the front of the Phantasm 2. I love the artwork, pretty brilliant. We'll have a look at the inside of 2. Actually, exact same as one. I think they're all the same. Like I said, nothing too spectacular. We'll just quickly go through them. Yep, nothing too spectacular there. Put that one to the side, and we move on to number 3. Lord of the Dead. Exactly like I said. Once again, sorry. It's the exact same as the first two. I think all pretty much the same, and that is the back. And there you have part three, Lord of the Dead. Next up, we have Oblivion, part four. Again, I love the artwork for part four, pretty good artwork. Shame about the movie, I wasn't another one of the movies I wasn't keen on, to be honest. Again, nothing spectacular there when it comes to the disc. There you have the back, pretty much the same as the rest. Next up, we have Ravager, and I quite like the artwork there on Ravager. I love the cover, sorry for all the movement. I'm trying not to move the camera as much, but it's proving pretty difficult. Ravager, like the cover, pretty about the movie. The exact same inside as all the rest. Nothing spectacular there. And there you have the back of the case for Ravager. This is the final disc in the collection. This is the bonus disc. And once again, the exact same as all the rest. Nothing spectacular there once again. Let me just. Nothing else inside the box, as you can see, but yeah, the package overall, the box itself is pretty nice. Here is the back, and I'll just try and slowly go in, and you can see some of the extras that we have here. All Phantasm movies together on Blu-ray. It's Phantasm, the 1979 release, on the 2016 remaster. Sanjali's premier experience, join the audience of diehard fans as they experience the restored classic for the first time. New documentary, new fe documentary featurette, whatever you want to call it. Reflections of Fear, Realizing Phantasm, and those new featurettes are on all five of the movies. Reflections of Fear, Realizing Phantasm 2 on part two disc. Reflections of Fear, Realizing Phantasm 3 on the third Lord of the Dead disc. So yep, it's a lot of the extras in this set were also the same extras that were on the Anchor Bay DVD set. There is only probably a handful of new stuff that on this. The Reflections of Fear featurette, some new, couple of other new featurettes and other little bits and bobs on here. But yeah, it's a overall, it's a decent package. I would go close to say I, for me, closer inspection, I think the £75 asking price that RO looking for this, I think is a little bit, I don't think it's justified. I think maybe around the 50 mark would have been more suffice for this set. But when you consider the amount of extras and the overall packaging of the discs and the out of the box, and you know, I think I can see where people, I mean, I mean, I paid out the money for this set. Like I said, the only thing I was disappointed with was the sphere itself. It could have been made of better stuff. But yeah, I mean, it's a overall great package if you're a fan of the movies, if you like the Phantasm movies, if you're a collector of the movies, I think it's worth getting. I also have the Anchor Bay DVD sphere set, which I will keep a hold of. I will not be getting rid of that, I will keep a hold of it. This will go pretty nice with the Anchor Bay sphere set. Yep, so that's basically what you get on in terms of extras on the disc. There's a load, a barrel load of extras on this. The extras will keep you going for quite a while, I would reckon. But like I said, a lot of the extras are the extras that have been ported over from the Anchor Bay DVD set. We are gonna just, I'll quickly just flick through some of the book for you and give you a little quick look at the book and see what's some of what's inside the book. I'll just put this to the side for the moment. Yeah, I'm just yep. Trying to hold camera and flick through some of this. Richard Bannister and yep. There's some good stills in this, some very good stills. It's like I said, if you're a fan of the franchise and a fan of the movies, it's probably worth picking up. Like I said, it's overall great looking package. A lot of people will be put off, I think, again, knowing that the replica sphere itself is not up to, you know, I don't think it will be up to what people were expecting, but what can you do? I mean, it is what it is. I'll bring it over and we'll get a, there's nothing really to it, to be honest. It's just, as I said, I'm not gonna put the spikes into it. I'm just gonna quickly show you the and there you have one of the spikes there, plastic spikes. Shove them back into that position. And yeah, it's it is what it is. Really nice looking set. If you're planning to pick it up, I would pick it up before it goes out of print. I think there was about 3,000. I think there was about 3,000 of these printed. I think it will go out of print pretty soon. So if you're planning to pick one up, I would suggest that you pick one up pretty quickly, as I expect in the next month or so. I don't think you will get it for the price it's going for just now. So, yep, that's just a little quick video of the new Phantasm collection box set from Arrow that came out today. I hope you've enjoyed the little video, and this is Michael Myers 78 signing off with another video, and I hope to catch you again soon. Thank you.